Today, these three players are at high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tremarkin.
Thank you, Rod Roddy, and hi, everybody. Welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck, where we're going to see if we can avoid the whammy for an entire show and let the player who wins walk away with big, big bucks. So what do you say we talk to the three players vying for all those bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with Ron Goodman. How are you, Ron?
I'm pretty good. Thanks, Peter.
Now, Ron, where are you from?
I'm from Santa Barbara, California.
Good luck to you. All right, our second player is our champ, Randy Meltrotter, with... $27,097, yes. Including a car.
A car.
And yesterday, Randy, you came, it was yesterday, you came out of nowhere. You were in third place, the car put you into first, and you kept going, and good luck
Thank you.
Our third player is Suzanne Cazares. How are you, Suzanne?
Fine. Cazares.
Pardon?
Cazares.
Cazares, that's what it said here. I just. You want to play the game?
Yes.
All right, Randy and Ron, you ready?
Yeah.
Give me a buzzing answer, three spins, a multiple choice answer, get you one spin. Here we go. What country would you probably be in if you were enjoying a typical Christmas meal of roast goose, cabbage, spatzel, pfeffernusse? Ron?
Germany.
And Black Forest cherry cake. Is the correct answer Germany, Holland, or Hungary? Randy?
I'll say Germany.
Germany. What do you think, Suzanne?
I'll also say Germany.
You certainly wouldn't be hungry. You would be in Germany. Yeah. Ron gets three. Randy, a spin. Suzanne, a spin. Moving right along. According to the famed Christmas poem, The Night Before Christmas, which is where we are, I think. Yes, true. Visions of what danced in the children's... Suzanne?
Sugar plums.
Danced in the children's heads. Is the correct answer sugar plums, toys, or candy canes, Ron?
Sugar plums.
Sugar plums. Randy?
Sugar plums.
Probably all those things in their heads, but in the poem, it was sugar plums. That's right. Ron goes to four. Randy to two. Suzanne to four. We're moving to the next question. How good is your math? On what date do the 12 days of Christmas end? Ron?
I would have to say the 25th. December.
25th of December. All right, is the correct answer 25th of December, 5th of January, or 6th of January? Randy?
25th of December, I guess.
25th. What do you think, Suzanne?
I'm going to go with him, 25th of December.
Don't go with him. You should be wrong like they are. It's the 12 days of Christmas end on January 6th. 25th is where they begin.
Okay.
Yeah, all right, no spins. Let's go to the next question. Last question. According to the Christmas song, what is roasting on an open fire while... Randy?
Chestnuts.
While Jack Frost nips at your nose. That's really a kind of a kinky song. In any event, is the correct answer chestnuts, marshmallows, or hot dogs, Ron?
Chestnuts.
Chestnuts. Suzanne?
Chestnuts.
Chestnuts roasting. Yeah, Ron goes to five, Randy to five, and Suzanne to five. Right, you go to six. Whatever you're... Everybody's having a wonderful time. Stick with us. We're coming back with spins right after this. Players, there's over 13,000 up there on the board in cash, other prizes and goodies, and you don't want the baddies or the whammies. Play with the fewest spins. Well, we have a three-way tie. We fixed your score, Randy. You have five, as does Ron and Suzanne. Player to my left is first, Ron with five spins. Here we go, Ron.
Hey, I have what is called here an anti-whammy wand, and I'm going to wave it, wave away all the whammies on the board there, all right? All right, I'm not greedy. Just give me any amount of money right here and now. Stop.
Stop at $350. A wand. That's the anti-whammy run. 354 spins.
Go away, whammies.
Looks like the Wicked Witch of the East.
Whammies. Stop.
Stop at $300.
All right.
650, three spins.
Whammies are rendered powerless with my magic whammy wand. And stop.
Stop at $600. That's 1250. Right. And two more spins. Press your luck or pass.
Two spins.
Stop at 100 and a spin. That's 1350.
Right.
And you still have two spins. Ron, do you feel foolish waving the wand?
No, I don't feel foolish at all.
That's all important. right. Here we go. What are you gonna do with the two spins?
Well, I'm gonna wave my whammy wand for sure, and I'm gonna play one of my spins here.
All right. Check and see if he's wearing
gloves. Whammies are not a factor in this game at all. And stop.
Stop at $500. $1,850. One spin left. What do you want to do, Ron?
I'll pass.
You're gonna pass the one spin to Randy or Suzanne.
Oh, I have a choice. I'll pass it to Suzanne.
Suzanne, well, she's better looking than Randy. I can understand that. Suzanne, you don't take it yet. Just contemplate. Randy, you're next. Do you have a wand or anything, Randy? You want to talk to us about it?
Pardon? A wand?
No. Here we go, Randy.
Let's go. Big bucks. No whammies. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $400. Four spins. Second place. Press your luck or pass.
Press my luck. Let's go. Big bucks. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at big bucks. $1,000. $1,400. Three spins. Second place. $450 less than Ron.
Let's go. Let's go for it. Big bucks. Let's go. No whammies. Big bucks. No whammies. And stop.
Stop at an exercise bench, Randy. A nice Christmas Eve gift, $407. You're up to $1,807. $43 separates you and Ron. Two spins.
Gotta go, Peter. Gotta go. Big bucks. No whammies. Come on, big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. $2,307. You still have your two spins. You're in first place. What do you want to do?
Have to go, Peter.
Gonna go again. Randy's hitting the board.
One more time. Let's go. Big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $470. Randy, you're up to $2,777. Two spins left.
One spin.
One spin left. Passing it to Ron. All right, Ron. Here comes the the whammy wand. $1,850. Here we go.
Again, that means it's just a matter of money here. Stop.
Stop at $300. You did it again, 21.50, second place, Ron. Suzanne, you have one spin you have to take, and here it comes.
Okay, come on, no whammies. I want lots of money. Stop.
Stop and go back two spaces to $1,250. That's a lot of money.
Okay.
Five spins you can either pass or take. Third place, Suzanne.
No, let's go. I'm going to go for it. Come on. Lots of money, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at a reclining rocker, Suzanne. You don't look like you need it, but it's worth $329, $1,579, third place, four spins.
Okay, I'm gonna go for it. Let's go. Okay, come on. No whammies. No whammies. Lots of money. Stop.
Stop at $400. Just avoided the whammies. $1,979. Still third place. Three spins.
Okay, I'm gonna go for it.
All
come
right.
Come on. Let's go. Come on. Lots of money. Lots of money. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at binoculars, Suzanne.
Okay.
Those are valued at $300. You're now at $2,279. Second place, about $500 less than Randy. Two spins.
One more time.
One more time, says Suzanne.
Come on.
Looking for some Christmas Eve cash.
Come on, come on. Be good to me. No whammies, no whammies. Come on, stop.
Stop at $100 and a spin, $23.79. Betters yourself, but you're still in second place, two spins. About $400 separates you and
me. I'm going to go. One more time.
One more time.
Got to go for it. One more time. Okay, come on. Big bucks, big bucks. Come on. No whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $200 and a spin, Suzanne. $25.79. Still have the two spins, $200 less than Randy. Press your luck or pass.
One more time.
One more time.
Come on, come on. You're going to get that big money. Come on, come on. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $300.
Yeah.
Suzanne, you're at $28.79, about $100, $102 more than Randy. One spin left. Take it or pass it.
Going to pass it.
Pass it to Randy. Randy, here's a chance for you to pick up some bucks. See if you can get into first place. You're mighty close.
Big bucks.
Suzanne and Randy.
No whammies. Let's go.
Anybody wants the advantage?
And stop.
Stop at $250. Yeah. Suzanne, $28.79. Ron, $21.50. And Randy with $3,027. Once again, you have the advantage in first place. And we'll be right back right after these words. Join us. All right, players. Let's move right along because we all have to get home pretty soon and, you know, decorate the tree and go to bed so all the gifts can come tomorrow. Are you ready?
Ready.
It was introduced by the Mexicans, who called its usually red bloom the flower of the holy night. What do we call this Christmas flower, Randy?
Poinsettia.
Is the correct answer poinsettia, mistletoe, or holly, Ron?
Ooh. I'm going to say holly.
Holly. What do you think, Suzanne?
Holly.
Well, the red flower of the holy night is the poinsettia. And Randy gets three spins. In the famous poem, The Night Before Christmas, there are three reindeer with names that begin with the letter D. Dasher, Donder, and who, Ron? You buzzed in but didn't have an answer for us. But it's too late, so now you have to be penalized. I'm going to hurt you a little bit, Ron. This will only hurt for a moment. You cannot play the game in this particular question. You're out. I'm going to give multiple choice to Randy and Suzanne. If they're right, they'll learn to spin a piece. In the famous poem, The Night Before Christmas, there are three reindeer with names that begin with the letter D. Dasher, Donder, and who is the correct answer? Dixon, Dancer, or Ditson? Randy?
Dancer.
Dancer. Suzanne?
Dancer.
Yeah, there's Dasher, Donner, and Dancer. All right, Randy goes to four. Suzanne gets a spin, and Ron comes out of the doghouse. You can go in this one, Ron.
Thank
it's okay.
You,
in the famous story by Dickens, who's famous for saying, "Bah, humbug"? Randy?
Ebenezer Scrooge.
Is the correct answer Scrooge, Marley, or Tiny Tim, Ron?
Ebenezer Scrooge.
Ebenezer Scrooge. Suzanne,
Scrooge.
You bet he said, "Bah, humbug." Yeah. Ron gets a spin. Randy goes to seven. Suzanne to two. Fourth question. According to the traditional English holiday song, on the 10th day of Christmas, when your true love gives you as a gift 10 lords, what are they a-doing? Randy?
Leaping.
Is the correct answer leaping, laughing, or loafing? Ron?
Leaping.
Leaping. Suzanne?
They're leaping.
Leaping lizards. Yeah, they're leaping. Ron's leaping. He's got two spins. Randy goes to 10. Suzanne to three. Eventually, you'll get there, I promise you. And these players are going to the big board to take all the money away from the Whammy and CBS, so come on back. All right, over 80,000 in cash up there on that board. A couple prizes worth more than 5,000. Do not forget the Whammy. He'll take away your money. Randy, you're going last with 3,027. And Ron, you're first with 2,150. Let's hit it.
Well, Whammy's had no Christmas
there.
So I got to keep with the Whammy. One, and I want big bucks. No Whammies.
Stop at $500. 2,650.
All right.
Still third place. One more spin, Ron.
One spin. I got to get some pirouettes here or something. All right. big bucks, no whammies. Put some food on my table. Stop.
Stop at a big screen TV, Ron. That's no whammy. That's $3,800. Brings your total up to $6,450. You're in first place. Let's see what happens. Not bad. He's right, Ron. Let's go to Suzanne.
Come on. I need that money. Come on. No whammies. Stop
at big bucks. 4,000 and a spin. 6879, first place. Still have your three spins. Press your luck or pass.
No, I'm going to go for it.
All right.
I'm going to go. Okay, come on. Big bucks one more time. Come on, I need that money. Big bucks one more time. No whammy. Stop.
Stop and move one space to 2,500 or 1,500 and a spin.
25.
You've got it. You have your two spins. Your total's up to 9,379. First place two. And you're going to go or pass.
One more time.
Here we go.
I'm going. Come on, I can do it. Come on. No whammies. Come on, one more time. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500.
Yeah.
Suzanne, 9,879. One more spin. Press your luck or pass.
Just for Ron.
You have about $3,400 more than he does. Suzanne, you have to press your luck or pass.
I know. I'm going to press my luck.
There we go.
I want to go for it. Come on. Let's go, big bucks. No whammies. Come on. Let's go, big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $750.
Yeah.
The total, Suzanne, $10,629. Well in the first place. Randy with 10 of them. Are you ready with 3,027?
I'm ready. Let's go. Big bucks. No whammies. Come on. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin, 3,727. So far, so good. Still have your 10 spins.
Big bucks. Let's take another trip. Come on, big bucks in. Stop.
Stop at a gallery of art, Randy.
Right.
That's valued at $934. 4,661, nine spins. It looks
Let's
like
go.
The whammies are out shopping.
Big
not
bucks.
Here. Let's keep it
Let's
that way.
Let's go, big bucks. No whammies. Stay away from me, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500. 5,161. Eight spins. Press your luck or pass.
Go,
third place.
Go. Big bucks. Come on. No whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at all. They just stopped by on the way and picked up your cash. Randy, you have seven spins left, though. You want
Peter,
to start again?
I have to go.
All right.
Let's go. Come on. That's all the whammies now. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 3,000 and a spin. Still have seven spins, 3,000. Third place. Let's go again.
Let's go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at Seattle, Washington. Yeah. A trip, Randy. Value the trip, $1,050. That's 4,050. Still third place, six spins.
Go. Let's go. Come on, big bucks. Let's go, big bucks. No whammies. Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 2,250. That's $6,300. Five spins. Still third place, 150 less than Ron.
Gotta go. Let's go. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $750. You're now at 7,050, second place.
I'm gonna pass.
Pass. They go to you, Suzanne. Four of them. 10,000, 629 on the line. You have to take them. Here they come, one at a time.
Okay, no problem. No problem. This means more money. Come on, come on. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop.
I wish me a Merry Christmas. I wish me a Merry Christmas. I wish.
Well, it's not the kind of gift you want to find under the tree, Suzanne, but you have three spins left and one whammy. What do you want to do?
Okay.
Trust your luck or pass.
I'm gonna play.
Then let's play.
Come on, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. I need you right now. Come on, no whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $600. Two spins left, third place. Trust your luck or pass.
I'm gonna play.
Okay, here we go.
I'm gonna play. Come on, come on. Big bucks now. Come on, big bucks. No whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at a game table, Suzanne. Value of the game table is $1,995. You're at $2,595. Third place, you have one spin left. In order to stay in the game, well, you have about $4,500 less than Randy. You'll need about that kind of money in order to win the game. Anything less, and Randy is the champ for today. You can pass it to Randy. If he whammies, Ron will be your best friend. Press your luck or pass?
I want to pass it.
You're going to pass it?
Yeah.
Okay, goes to Randy. Randy, the spin's been passed to you. Let's see if you can avoid the whammy. If you do, you're the champ. If you don't, it's Ron the champ. Here we go.
Okay, let's make this a Merry Christmas. Come on. Big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop it. Yeah! Big bucks. 3,000 and a spin, Randy. That's $10,050. You have one spin that you earned. You can either pass it to Ron or keep it. What do you want to do? Pass to Ron. Ron, you have about $3,600 less than Randy. You get over $3,600, you can win this game. Anything less, it's Randy. Ron, Randy, you ready? There's the magic wand.
No whammies! You see this whammy stick? No whammies! Big bucks, I need it badly, please, and stop!
Stop at $2,000 or lose a whammy, and it is not enough. Ron didn't do it. Randy's the champion today. $10,050. We'll come back and talk to Randy right after these words.
Need fast cash? Play Mania turns your TV into an ATM.
Today, these three players are at the high stakes, but they have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tremarkin.
Hey, thank you. Thank you.
Wow! I thank you, Rod Roddy, and hi, everybody. Welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck, where we're going to see if we can avoid the whammy for an entire show and let the player who wins walk away with big, big bucks. So what do you say we talk to the three players vying for all those bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with Ron Goodman. How are you, Ron?
I'm really good. Thanks, Peter.
Now, Ron, where are you from?
I'm from Santa Barbara, California.
Good luck to you.
All right,
our second player is our champ, Randy Meltrotter, with $27,097, including a car.
A car.
And yesterday, Randy, you came, it was yesterday, you came out of nowhere. You were in third place. The car put you into first.
This is my magic whammy wand. And stop.
Stop at $600. That's $12.50. Yeah, right. Two more spins. Trust your luck or pass.
One more time.
With
the wand, of course. We're
going to
go for the big square up there on the top, please. Thank you.
Stop at 100 and a spin. That's 1350. And you still have two spins. Ron, do you feel foolish What? Waving the wand?
No, I don't feel foolish
good.
At all.
That's all important. All right. Here we go. What are you gonna do with the two spins?
Well, I'm gonna wave my whammy wand for sure, and I'm gonna play one of my spins here.
All right. Check and see if he's wearing
gloves. Whammies are not a factor in this game at all. And stop.
Stop at $500. $1,850. One spin left. What do you want to do, Ron?
I'll pass.
You're gonna pass the one spin to Randy or Suzanne?
Oh, I have a choice. I'll pass it to Suzanne.
Suzanne, well, she's better looking than Randy. I can understand that. Suzanne, you don't take it yet. Just contemplate. Randy, you're next. Do you have a wand or anything, Randy? You want to talk to us about it?
Pardon?
A wand? No. Here we go, Randy.
Let's go. Big bucks. No whammies. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $400. Four spins. Second place. Press your luck or pass.
Press my luck. Let's go. Big bucks. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at big bucks. $1,000. $1,403 spins. Second place. $450 less than Ron.
Let's go. Let's go for it. Big bucks. Let's go. No whammies. Big bucks. No whammies. And stop.
Stop at an exercise bench, Randy. A nice Christmas Eve gift, $407. You're up to $1,807. $43 separates you and Ron. Two spins.
Gotta go, Peter. I gotta go. Big bucks. No whammies. Come on, big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin, $2,307. You still have your two spins. You're in first place. What do you want to do?
Have to go, Peter.
Gonna go again. Randy's hitting the board.
One more time. Let's go. Big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $470. Randy, you're up to $2,777. Two spins left.
One spin.
One spin left. Passing it to Ron. All right, Ron. Here comes the the whammy wand. $1,850. Here we go.
Again, that means it's just a matter of money here. Stop.
Stop at $300. You did it again, 21.50, second place, Ron. Suzanne, you have one spin you have to take, and here it comes.
Okay, come on, no whammies. I want lots of money. Stop.
Stop and go back two spaces to $1,250. That's a lot of money.
Okay.
Five spins you can either pass or take. Third place, Suzanne.
No, let's go. I'm going to go for it. Come on. Lots of money, lots of money. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at a reclining rocker, Suzanne. You don't look like you need it, but it's worth $329. $1,579, third place, four spin.
25th of December, I guess.
25th. What do you think, Suzanne?
I'm going to go with him, 25th of December.
Don't go with him. They should be wrong like they are. It's the 12 days of Christmas end on January 6th. 25th is where they begin.
Okay.
Yeah, all right. No spins. Let's go to the next question. Last question. According to the Christmas song, what is roasting on an open fire while... Randy?
Chestnuts.
While Jack Frost nips at your nose. That's really a kind of a kinky song. In any event, is the correct answer... chestnuts, marshmallows, or hot dogs, Ron?
Chestnuts.
Chestnuts. Suzanne?
Chestnuts.
Chestnuts roasting. Yeah, Ron goes to five. Randy to five, and Suzanne to five. Right, you go to six. Whatever you're saying, everybody's having a wonderful time. Stick with us. We're coming back with spins right after this. Players, there's over 13,000 up there on the board in cash, other prizes and goodies, and you don't want the baddies or the whammies. Play with the fewest spins. Well, we have a three-way tie. We fixed your score, Randy. You have five, as does Ron and Suzanne. Player to my left is first, Ron with five spins. Here we go, Ron.
Hey, I have what is called here an anti-whammy wand, and I'm going to wave away all the whammies on the board there, all right? All right, I'm not greedy. Just give me any amount of money right here and now. Stop.
Stop at $350. A wand. That's the anti-whammy run. 354 spins.
Go away, whammies.
Looks like the Wicked Witch of the East.
Stop.
Stop at $300.
All right.
650, three spins.
Whammies are rendered powerful.
And you kept going, and good luck to you. Our third player is Suzanne Cazares. How are you, Suzanne?
Fine. Cazares.
Pardon?
Cazares.
Cazares. That's what it said here. You want to play the game?
Yes.
All right, Randy and Ron, you ready?
Yeah.
Give me a buzzing answer. Three spins, a multiple choice answer. Get you one spin. Here we go. What country would you probably be in if you were enjoying a typical Christmas meal of roast goose, cabbage, spatzel, pfeffernusse, Ron?
Germany.
And Black Forest cherry cake. Is the correct answer Germany, Holland, or Hungary? Randy?
I'll say Germany.
Germany. What do you think, Suzanne?
I'll also say Germany.
Yeah, you certainly wouldn't be hungry. You would be in Germany. Yeah. Ron gets three. Randy a spin. Suzanne a spin. Moving right along. According to the famed Christmas poem, The Night Before Christmas, which is where we are, I think. Yes, true. Visions of what danced in the children's... Suzanne?
Sugar plums.
Dance in the children's heads. Is the correct answer sugar plums, toys, or candy canes, Ron?
Sugar plums.
Sugar plums. Randy?
Sugar plums.
Probably all those things in their heads, but in the poem, it was sugar plums. That's right. Ron goes to four. Randy to two. Suzanne to four. We're moving to the next question. How good is your math? On what date do the 12 days of Christmas end? Ron?
I would have to say the 25th. December.
25th of December. All right, is the correct answer 25th of December, 5th of January, or 6th of January, Randy?